Today, we are going to finish up our amazing Earth celebration, which you've been celebrating all year, because all year, you guys have been learning all about the Earth and about plants and animals and water cycles and all kinds of things. You've come out to the Miami County Parks, and you have been in the rivers, and you've been in the ponds, and you've been in the woods, and you've been learning all about trees. And it has been a blast. And then we came to your classrooms, and you guys have made tremendous costumes and learned some tremendous
banana slug songs. And because of that, we have brought for you all the way from California, we have brought the famous banana slug.
Hi everybody, how you feeling today? Well, we're gonna have a celebration. I'm gonna get your paws up in the sky. Everybody up in the sky. And everybody say hi. Hi. Saying hi to all the kids all over the world protecting their part of the world. And we're gonna talk about how we can protect ours right here in beautiful Miami County. Everybody say hola. All the Spanish speakers say chapo. Chapo for all the people that live in the that live over there in Nairobi and Kenya. Say shalom. Shalom. Or Israel, say salam. Palestine, say aloha. Men have an aloha day, just like they are in Hawaii right now. Say hi.
Say hi to a brand new day. Everybody. Say hi to a brand new day.
Hi.
There I smile on the sun, but everyone say hi to a brand new day.
Hi. Say hi to the birds right next to you.
Hi.
Hi to the other side too.
Hi.
Smile real grand when you shake their hand. Uh-oh, I gotta show you a cool handshake from California, where we're from in Santa Cruz. Banana slug handshake. Try this. Put your two banana fingers to your thumb. Make a little slug. Dance him around. Then put your slug antenna together with your friend next door. Say, how do you do?
How do you do?
Then say hi to those persons you just met.
Hi. Say hi.
Spanish. Rank or not.
Day.
For not.
Say hi.
Friend or friend.
Oh, sure.
Day. Oh, sure.
There are smiles. For everyone, say hi.
Bye-bye. Aloha. Aloha.
Be joyous and we'll share this day.
Yahoo.
Everybody. Be joyous and we'll share this day.
Yahoo.
This day will help us grow in both body and in soul. Be joyous and we'll share this day.
Clap your hands. Clap your hands.
Teach people and take care of our planet. So thank you for being a hero. And thank you for singing this song with us called What Do Animals Need? Rock.
Thank you, Miami County Park, for bringing us together to celebrate Earth, how we can love the Earth better. This next guest really loves the Earth a lot because she is the Earth. So let us bring her on stage today and give a big hand because she has a big message. The Earth's going to speak to us today. Give a hand to Ms. Dirt.
Hey.
Ms. Dirt, this is a group of Earth lovers. They are here to learn how to protect the Earth and cherish it. What is your message to the group?
Dirt, make your lunch.
What?
Yes.
Did you say, Dirt made my lunch?
It's true.
No. Dirt didn't make my lunch, Ms. Dirt. Ms. Dirt, I make my lunch.
I'll prove to you.
No, you can't.
Okay. Let's see you have some.
I did have some. I got it right out of the refrigerator.
Lettuce, rose, and raw.
Where?
Dirt! What? Carrots, raw, and raw.
Where?
Dirt! What?
Oh, hold on.
See?
Vegetables. They do. They grow out of the soil. They grow out of the dirt. You didn't make that part of my lunch. No. You didn't make the entire lunch. Because I had an organic. No pesticides. That's what organic means. No chemicals. No pesticide. Apple.
Apples. Apples want a tree.
Tree?
Trees ruined the...
Where?
Dirt!
Hold on. You're right about that too, because fruits, they grow on bushes, vines, and trees, and those all grow out of the soil. But you know what she didn't make? She did not make my dessert. Dirt does not make dessert. I know for a fact, because I went to Young's Dairy. Who's ever gone to Young's Dairy before? Hopefully you have. And if you haven't,
right,
I'm doing this concert today. You should go. I had a strawberry milkshake. I went over there to Yellow Springs, got myself a strawberry milkshake. That was not out of some farmer's plot of land. It was right there. The woman she served it to me. It was great.
I'll prove to you how your milkshake comes from dirt.
Go ahead.
The main ingredient in a milkshake is milk. That comes from us.
Kroger's.
A cow.
A cow?
Cows eat
what?
Grass. Grass grows in the...
Where?
Duh!
Hold on. The milk comes from a cow. The cow eats the grass. The grass grows out of the soil, the dirt, you're right. Are you saying if we follow the food chain, we realize
chain,
it?
Chain of food.
Listen, are you saying if we follow the food chain, we realize all of our food comes from dirt?
Yes.
Everything they've ever eaten is here at school.
Yes.
Oh, grandma, that's our food. Wait. Pizza.
Dirt.
Bonito.
Dirt.
The great American peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Dirt.
Hey, I get it. The soil. You're very important. You grow our food. We should sing a song about you.
Thank you.
Let's sing the song. Dirt made my lunch.
Oh, that's awesome.
Give a hand to Ms. Dirt.
Thank you.
Give a hand. She did a good job. How many of you know the song Dirt Made My Lunch? Anyone? Oh, look at you. All right. Listen. You know this is a country song, so I want y'all to dress up. Put on your big country hats. Here we go. Straw hats. Here we go. And everybody put up your rhinestone shirts. Those with the jewels and country singers have. Get your guitars and sound like country singers. Let me say, oh, damn. This is why I like to come home. I was born in Ohio, and I realized, you know, I do travel all over, maybe 42 states. But when we come back to Ohio, you are not faking your country western accents. You are country. All right, now let's sing this real country.
Yes. Let's sing it. You know this song? Okay, then we want to hear you rock it. Marie Mark there is on the mandolin with that instrument. That's cool.
This song sounds a lot like this.
Dirt made my love. Come on now.
Dirt made my love. Thank you, dirt. Thanks for coming.
Larry, you better teach your emotions.
Florida. When we say salad, go like this.
For my salad.
My sandwich, go like this.
My sandwich.
Milk a cow, say my milk.
My milk.
Break off a carrot, say my lunch.
And my munch.
Custard. Remember those hand motions we record.
Dirt.
Let me hear ya.
Party.
We need to join your rhythm. Try this, everybody. We need to Sway. Watch us do the emotions, learn the words. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
I got mad birds and the gold. I've got the hooves for a coat. And the stand up on 6 feet tall. I'm in the butter to my knees. Just a chewing on the lid. I'm a moose, moose.
I felt it.
But we must give equal opportunity to all the moose in the world. So boys, dads, it's now time to find the female moose within you. We all want you to sing like a mama moose, singing your baby moose a moose lullaby to fall asleep on.
All right, everybody got those up? Now I know a lot of you out there who study about animal zoologist types are thinking, why is the mama moose have antlers? In real life, they don't. The slug certainly do. Put them up. Next, find the mama moose if you have any big dudes in the back and stuff. You can find the mama moose if you do have one. And we're going to sing like a mama moose on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. I've got
animals and the girls. I've got the moose for a toes. Send them up 6 feet tall. I'm in the bottom to my knees. Just chewing on the knees.
So maternal. But we're not done yet. We're leaving out a very important group of moose. The baby moose. We love baby moose. And after we sang that moose lullaby, the little baby moose would sleep. And in their dreams, they are singing this song.
Okay, this is really fun. You're going to become a baby moose. You can find your little antlers, everybody. Make a little nose. You'll have little noses. Little hooves.
Squish
your nose kind of inside, yeah. And you sound like a baby moose. You sound like that. And we're going to try to sing like a baby moose. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
I got the
apples
and the doors. I got the hoosies for toes.
And I stand about
6 feet tall. I'm in the butt of two my knees. Just a chewing on the knees. I'm a wuss, wuss.
Come here, you baby.
I'm a moose.
Oh, that was so harmonious, so magnificent. But we're going to sing it one last time for all the moose in Minnesota, Manitoba, Maine, and Miami County.
I am a moose.
I got an ember and gold. I got the hoops. Good for the whole world. Stand about 6 feet tall.
They are a little non-moose.
Give it up for Professor Banana Slug.
What? Thank you.
cycle dancers, everybody else sit on down.
Gotta have, I can't hear you.
remember? Evaporation, condensation, precipitation, and then we spin around. Okay? Take it from the top, let's go. We'll start. We'll go with this. We'll take evaporation to words. Ready? Two, three. Sun gives water, it's not the power to spin. Water goes up and then down once again. Surface of the water heats up with the sun. Vapor rises up and power flow needs to be gone.
What's that called?
Okay, friends, what's that called?
Evaporation!
Evaporation! Right through the sky, evaporation! Condensation! Precipitation! Spin around, let's go!
Water cycle, burning.
Get down, all the way down, to the ground, all the way. Clap your hands now. There's more to the cycle than the evaporation. Listen to this. Want to hold together, heaven and clean. Hygiene bonded is what we see. All the air and vapors they squeeze together. Forming all the clouds, it won't change the weather. What is it called? Say it again.
It's condensation.
Shit, everybody up, make it pop.
Condensation.
Precipitation. Evaporation. Stay up. Everybody in the crowd, sit down. Sit down, 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 down. Listen to this next part. Very important. It's how the rain comes down. Then send some back to California. They're having a huge drought. Clap your hands. Listen. All the dark clouds are getting hold together. Water moves down to bring the stormy weather. Fog, rain, hail, flurries, ice, and sleet. Fresh back, stretch underneath.
The waste one drop is never one to spare.
Do the water cycle. Okay, everybody on your feet. We are going to do the dance. We're going to do it for clean water for all you habitat heroes. Clean water for all the trees. Clean water for all the animals. And we're going to do it so that the Miami County parks and all the places you live have clean water forever and ever. And let us dance this dance faster.
What do you think about the rain?
Protect, take care of each other, and give a big hand to the water truck!
available adults, t-shirts, a book. He wants some great music that the kids have been singing all year long to help heal the planet. We have our CDs for sale. Come back here. It'll be a good deal.
The first slap their wings. And the reason for that is, who here has ever cut up their meat with like a steak knife before? Bird. So the places that you guys are gonna see these guys out in the wild is they are gonna live in the tall grasses. Another kind of claim to fame of hers is she is the only cat, boys and girls, with both stripes and spots, which I think is very cool, and that really helps her to camouflage herself out in the wild. Now right now, she's facing this way, which is perfect. Everybody take a look back behind her ears. Do you guys see those white spots behind her ears? Yeah. Like she is not only looking forward with her real eyes, but backwards with her fake eyes at the same time.
And you get to start out with the aggregate players.
Okay, we're gonna do a little skit for you today. It's called, Is It Mined or Grown? You know what grown is. By mining, we mean when we take things out of the earth, like gravel for concrete. Today at school, Rocky has learned a lot about where things come from, and he is eager to share his newfound knowledge with the rest of the family.
So here's the deal. Today at school, I learned that everything in our house was either grown on a farm or came from mining.
So let's start with this cell phone.
Your cell phone, well, there's plastic on the cover, that came from mining. Glass on the front, that's silica, that was mined. I think there's wires in the back, that's copper, sorry.
How about his belt holding up his pants?
Yeah, hey, let's see your belt. I don't know if that's grown or mine. I'm sorry, belt buckles got metal in it. You know that was mine. The leather, that came from a cow. We know that was on the farm. So, sorry.
What you gonna do when you get this fire rod, you're gonna go over to those orange buckets. You're gonna dump what's in your bucket in there to let the sieve take the sand away from the rocks. Put those five rocks back in your bucket, because once you're done, you're gonna go over that building over there. You'll put your names on them in there so you don't lose them, okay? Everybody ready? Go! Oh!
I like them. They're beautiful!
And the sun, I have